You know this one.
Let's get it.
Let's get it. The shit slams?
I think so. What do we got?
We got Earned It.
The Weeknd.
I'm a kid for you. I'm a kid for you, you, you.
You notice that, like, it's like X's and O's from their butts?
I didn't even notice that.
Love that.
You make it look like it's magic. I see nobody, nobody but you, you, you. I'm never confused. Hey, hey, I'm so used to being used. So I love when you're all unexpected. Cause I hate when I'm...
Oh my god, they look like faces, like emojis.
Their boobs are like the X's and O's too. I love that. And then their backs have X's too. I love it.
Them asses got mad personality.
They did.
All unexpected. Cause I hate when the moment's expected. So I'm a care for you, you, you. I'm a care for you, 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 you. Yeah. We live in our lives. Hey, hey, you're my favorite kind of night. So I love when you're all unexpected. Cause I hate when the moment's expected. So I'm a care for you, you, you. I'm a care for you.
It's funny. I think he was trying not to laugh towards the end.
I noticed that. I noticed. I love when he cracks.
Yeah.
And I love when artists crack. When he performed with Nicki, he cracked.
Which performance?
I think it was like SNL.
In what way?
I don't know. There was like there was some chemistry, I believe. Or well, maybe she cracked. One of them cracked.
Oh, you're talking about when Nicki and Weeknd performed together? They mm-hmm. have a song together?
She did the remix to The Hills.
Oh, I didn't know that.
That's good. He was definitely made to make this song. And I think this song really made what that movie ended up being.
Yeah, no, it's a really good song. I watched like half of 50 Shades of Grey and I couldn't.
You know how I feel about that movie. I love that movie.
Yeah. Oh god, of course you do.
Yo, when this song played in that movie, yo, I melted. Like literally melted.
I'm sure you did.
That's not my good. She made me speechless.
I'm dead.